all of it'll, you know, coalesce together. I have my glasses. I'll need to read the instructions.
No, we're just flying by the seat of our pants.
Story of my life.
That's what makes life interesting. Oh. That and this coffee. Dude, that is, look at that sun coming up over that mountain.
Isn't it something?
It's beautiful.
All right, so leaving the KOA in Ely, Nevada, we're headed over to Great Basin National Park and then over to Moab. So from Ely to Great Basin, and then here's the 50 in Utah. Oh, yep, we had to come down through here and hop on at Holden up to Scipio is where we gotta go. Then down, and then we have to hop on the 70 for a little while. And let me scoot the page over here. Then here's through Green River. We're gonna go through Green River. And then we're going to come right down through here to Moab. We're planning on going to Arches National Park and to Canyonlands before heading further. All right, that's today's trip.
All right, good morning, everyone. Day one of our camping trip. Day three.
Of the grand adventure.
Of the grand adventure. Because I am counting one and two at the Reno baby shower. And that was still an adventure. That was good times. Good times. Smoke has kind of settled in a little bit here. You can see the line of smoke right here in front of us, which is behind the camera. I did take a photo of the sun coming up over the mountain, and
we'll stick it on Instagram.
Smoke, yeah, the smoke hanging in the air. As you know, yesterday we finally drove out from underneath it.
In Eureka.
Around, yeah, or Eureka. We're at a KOA campground. It was a very nice sleep. We're pretty much in the tent camping area by ourselves. There is one other person in a tent and one person in the camp cabin, which is from West Virginia?
No, Virginia.
Just, okay, Virginia.
They're driving the 50 west, we're driving the 50 east.
Yeah, we thought that was pretty cool to meet somebody who was driving the opposite direction.
On the same highway.
Same highway. They're headed to Las Vegas, though. He took a job in Las Vegas. So we're gonna get it all picked up. We got some of it already picked up, but decided to have our coffee. Gonna shower, pack it all up, and we'll see you on the road.
Lots to see today. We'll have lots of videos for this one. We're going to some national parks and a state park. Just a lot of open highway. So there'll be some good video for today.
Good times. All right, we'll see you soon.
That is antelope.
It sure is. Look at that.
How about that?
Look at that. Just standing there in the middle of the road. Put your brake on. Put your brake on. Thank you.
way down.
Services 88 miles.
Delta is So we've stopped in Salina, I don't know how to pronounce it. And we were hungry. It's way past lunch, especially with the time change. And we found the hot spot drive-in. Just a little tiny little place. Good burger, homemade French fries, and wonderful onion rings. So if you're ever in Salina, Utah, you should stop. Very good. Oh, and a chocolate malt.
It's good. It's really good. It was worth waiting to get over here.
It was, wasn't it?
Yep.
It was a long drive. All right, see you soon. All right, so lunch is finished and we're back on the road. And as I told you before, the 50 lays on top of the 70 for a little while. So we are now on I-70 headed toward Moab. You can see how the red rock is starting to be interspersed with the granite and the juniper.
Yeah, it's starting to show up. Look at that band right up there.
I know, isn't that gorgeous?
Yeah, we're about to be in Red Rock Country for a couple of days.